April 23rd, discovering some criminal activity here on Lansdowne. Window smashed, even though the doors were not locked. Gym bag stolen. Some saving graces in the back seat, though. The actual gym clothes and my Lion King towel, not stolen. Nor my brand new Value Village crock pot. The thief was obviously in a hurry.